Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to study about chapter 8, houses. In this, we will study about houses and types of houses. Okay, and an ideal house. So, my dear students, let's start. So, houses. A house provides us shelter. We need a house to live in. Why do we need a house? Because it protects us from heat, cold, rain and wind. It also protects us from thieves and wild animals. So students, let's repeat. House protects us from heat, cold, rain and wind. It provides us shelter. We need a house to live in. It also protects us from thieves, wild animals, from everything. The type of house a person builds depends on many factors like material of a building, right? Cost, place, weather condition, etc. It depends on everything. Okay, students? First is in place that get heavy rain and snow. People build houses with sloping roof, as you all know, okay? Second is in place that have hot, dry weather. So, people build houses with flat roof, okay? Third is when people want to stay in a place for a short period of time, they set up tents. A tent is usually made of nylon and polyester cloth. Fourth, people living in areas with high rainfall make houses on silts. Such houses are called stilt houses. Okay, students, so let's repeat about this also. Sloping roof, heavy rain and snow. These people build sloping roof. Second is flat roofs, dry and hot weather. Okay, third is tent. They made tent for short period of time, okay? And fourth is stilt house. This is made for heavy rainfall. Okay, students? So, here are some pictures. First is a house with a sloping roof, a house with a flat roof, a tent and a stilt house. Next topic, types of houses. There are two types of houses. Kaccha house, temporary house, pakka house, permanent house. Understand? So, my dear students, let's study about kaccha and pakka house. Okay? Kaccha is temporary, pakka is permanent. Let's study. So, students, here we go. Kaccha or temporary house. It is used for short break. Kaccha houses are made of mud, bamboo and straw. These types of houses are found in villages. They are weak houses that can easily break. So understand, my little kids, kaccha is temporary. Temporary means it is made up of mud, bamboo and straw and it is found in villages. It is very very weak. We can break it easily. Next is pakka or permanent house. So students, these types of houses are very strong. They are built with strong materials like first one is bricks, cement, wood, steel and stone. They do not break easily. We find pakka house mostly in towns and cities. As we all know, we also live in pakka houses. It is totally permanent. So, let's repeat with me. It is very strong. It is unbreakable. We can find pakka houses mostly in towns and cities. Okay, students? Next topic, people that help in making house. Okay, students, so now first one is an architect draws up plan for the house. As we all know, architect draws a plan. Second is mason. A mason lays bricks and cement for the house. What do masons do? A mason lays bricks and cement for the house. And third is a plumber makes arrangement for water supply. Okay, my dear students, so it is clear to you? Architect, mason and plumber helps in making the house. Next, fourth, a carpenter makes the doors and windows of our house. Okay. Fifth, an electrician lays electric wires for light bulbs, fans and sockets. And sixth one is a painter paints the house. So there are total 6 members, okay students, who help us in making our house. First one is architect, second is mason, third is plumber, fourth is carpenter, fifth is electrician, and the last one is painter who paints the wall. And the last topic is an ideal house. A house that is suitable for one's need is an ideal house. An ideal house should have sufficient sunlight and fresh air. Okay, students, we call an ideal house that has a suitable, sufficient sunlight and fresh air. The people in the house should have enough space to live and move about. This is called ideal house. Okay, students? The house and its surrounding areas must be clean. Okay, students? With this, we have completed our chapter 8, houses. We'll meet in next video. So, I hope you have understood this topic, student. Read it properly and learn all the question and answers.